This club is known to be one of the most exclusive clubs in India. We are talking about the Willingdon Club in Mumbai. It was founded in 1918 by the then governor of Bombay, Lord Willingdon. अब इस क्लब की स्टोरी क्या है? Lord Willingdon अपने फ्रेंड महाराजा ऑफ पटियाला को लेके गए the premium Bombay Gymkhana Club में. They were told that Indians were not allowed. तब ये Willingdon Club बनाया गया and this was then the first club to allow Indians. लेकिन ironically, instead of being more inclusive, it became more exclusive. बहुत strict rules है यहाँ पर. Celebrities allowed नहीं है, film stars allowed नहीं है. Even M.F. Hussain was not allowed because he was barefoot. Billionaires like K.M. Birla and Anand Mahindra, along with their spouses, had to give a quick interview to get the membership. Apparently, in 1985, memberships were closed. लेकिन अभी भी corporate memberships मिलती है with a fee structure between 50 lakhs to 1 crore के बीच. ऐसे और काफी exclusive clubs हैं इंडिया में. क्या आप उनके बारे में जानते हैं? तो बताइए हमें comment section में. And which one would you like to visit?